SCBA is designed to keep you breathing in a hostile environment, but the equipment itself presents some limitations. First, SCBA reduces visibility, especially peripheral vision. Just because you can't see it doesn't mean that it isn't there. Get in the habit of verifying the landscape by rotating your vision a complete 180 degrees. Second, SCBA decreases your ability to communicate. Voice amplification systems have helped overcome this challenge, but a system of command and acknowledgement should be implemented, tested, and used while wearing protective breathing apparatus. When fully pressurized, the basic SCBA unit adds 25 to 35 pounds or 11 to 16 kilograms of weight that you must carry. Physical fitness conditioning may be the only way to compensate for this additional weight. Third, the increased weight and movement restrictions caused by the harness straps reduce mobility and the ability to get through tight spaces.
Okay, back out.
Finally, the available air supply is a critical limitation in the use of SCBA.